550 on trainers. I young girl amazing. Could be Bayesian, Trini or Haitian. She got a bag of flowers. If the trainers match, I'll take it. Me and girl just shut down Gucci. At the whole of the shop floor waiting. Who's that girl in a line with a pig behind us looking all venting? If her friend is a dead thing, take one for the team with a brethren. Two paintings to the entrance, one attention, but a man can't let them. She must think I'm a reverend. You ain't coming here getting redemption. No way. At this age, how are them man still hating? My young boy in a different.
Yeah. Fuck these niggas cause they always being extra. All these diamonds on me, I don't feel no pressure. Money coming in like I am an investor.
Yeah, bring the drums in, yeah. Can you hear me okay? Yeah. Alright, I got a story for you guys today. Make sure you listen up. Check. Let me tell you about a boy and a girl. Girl, what a given boy world. Boy had her wrapped around his finger. They used to have love, boy let it go away. Girl, let it linger. She cries, reminiscing on the good times. He plays the bad boy, really he's a good guy. Deep inside it kills him, knowing that she feels him. He wants to be a better man, but he's still him. Immature kid, worried about his own shit. Still searching for his own niche. Girl had it all, he didn't deserve it. Well, that's what he thought, really they were perfect. Yo, why couldn't they work it out the first time? Let's just say the boy hurt her. It didn't have to be relationship murder. His heart said stay, but his head said further. Boy ran away, trying to find a new day. Hey, yeah, and girl stayed back. She prayed that boy would come back, cause she forgave that. But his mistake killed him more than her. Tears in her eyes made him realize he loved her more than words could explain. He couldn't take the pain, so he took the train. Girl thought about boy every night. Every time she slept, held her pillow real tight. Girl would give anything to have her soulmate. Boy would give anything to have a clean slate. He couldn't shake the fact that he messed up. Kept remembering her face the day that he fessed up. Deep down, he knew he'd give her the best of him. She used to have his heart, now she'd have the rest of him. But he had to stop killing himself first. Adding fuel to the fire only made his hell worse. Every time girl called, boy hit ignore. Every time girl knocked, boy hit the door. It was hard, but he didn't trust himself. He'd look in the mirror and disgust himself. If he could hurt the girl once, even though he loved her, who's to say it wouldn't happen if he tried another time? Boy ran away, trying to find a new day. Hey, yeah, and girl stayed back. She prayed that boy would come back, cause she forgave that. But his mistake killed him more than her. Tears in her eyes made him realize he loved her more than words could explain. He couldn't take the pain, so he took the train. Now they figured out love takes sacrifice. They both went to their friends and asked advice. They both got the same suggestions to the same dumb questions. Why the hell are you stressing? You two are meant to be together. Nobody but each other could be the better half of either one of you. Open your eyes and see what's in front of you, dummy. Don't overthink it. If you overthink it, it's over before it begins. Don't try to predict the story before you get to the end. Focus on the journey, hold your lovers and friends close. Lucky for those two, they were able to compose. Like, hello, nice to see you again. Now they're two peas in a pod, but there's a reason that I shared this story with you, cause it easily could have been bye-bye to their future, high to the regrets. So before you give in to your whims, think of who you might affect. Boy ran away, trying to find a new day. Hey, yeah, and girl stayed back. She prayed that boy would come back, cause she forgave that. Lucky for them, they were able to get through the pain. It's important when it's storming that you try to see through the rain. Try to see through the rain, hey.